I just got the Canon TS9521C craft printer, and now I'm going to print out a borderless print on 12 by 12 paper. I made this in Procreate, so I brought it into my computer, and it's a seamless pattern, so now I'm going to print it out. I need to change that to 12 by 12. It actually gives you a thing that says 12 by 12 borderless. That is what I want, borderless. And now, I believe I'm ready to print. Let's try this.